That's why it was one of the top three performing in the history.
With 5,200 pounds of thrust with the GE engine. No radar altimeter on the aircraft, but Greg taking it down to about 15 feet on the deck and going to give you the double roll here.
Oh! I got that!
Just yet. I think he's going to come in and give you guys one more low pass if you can scare the jackrabbits off the runway. Take a look to the left. Oh, yeah, burning up that kerosene today. The tip tanks, the second cockpit that's empty right now.
B-25 gained its fame by the first combat it was ever involved in, and that was the 16 up flown off the carrier as it steamed towards Japan, and they were able to get all 16 aircraft launched successfully, and they